Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks again for joining me and welcome again to my Kikuyu channel. Today, I'm going to teach you or inform you about how the Kikuyu did their naming and how they still name their kids, with which procedure is supposed to be followed for the Kikuyu people or the Kikuyu tribe, especially if you are from the Kikuyu. How do you name your kid? Now we are going to start right away, and I'm going to just inform you or educate you. Now, the Kikuyu people of Kenya have a very specific way of naming children. The firstborn son is always given the name, the same name as his paternal grandfather. The old man is usually very eager to be named and may start insinuating that he wants to be born if the couple lingers too long. I think this is common everywhere, but this is about the Kikuyu. The child may, however, have a different baptism name. Remember, most of the baptismal names of the Kikuyu people, or generally Kenyans, are English. So, the second son is always given the name of the maternal grandfather. If the mother of the child came from a single parent home, this might present a problem, and she may name him after his own grandfather. In the same vein, the first daughter is given the name of the paternal grandmother, and the second daughter is named after her maternal grandmother. Subsequent boys are named after their paternal and maternal uncles alternatively. Sorry. The next girls are named after their paternal and maternal aunties alternatively. What happens when a couple has more children that they are living immediate relatives? In such a case, some research is done to determine who would have been next in line if he had lived. If it happens that a person was never named after a grandchild, the line can still be traced to a great or even great great grandchild. No one really dies among the Kikuyu, since he or she is likely to be reincarnated in his grandchildren or brother's children. It should be noted that some names like Gadhua, the limping one, may have started as nicknames. A nickname was passed on into the mainstream with the approval of the old man who owned it. Thus, following the list that I uploaded with typical names of Kikuyu and as well as their meanings. Remember to check out that video, it's very interesting. And with those few words, I want to end this right here. Thank you.